of tonight, so you can't have a simpa without singing. So we're going to get started by getting all of you to do a bit of the singing. And if any of you wish, by the way, to tweet, please do at hashtag Israel70, Israel70. We're going to begin tonight by singing the UK and the Israeli national anthems, followed by Hallelujah. Now, we don't want this to get for long. There are, as many of us know in our community, too many for this people. So we're going to be only using the best version of Hallelujah, which is a Eurovision version. I think everybody agrees, frankly, is infinitely artistically superior. Now, the words are in your program, so there's absolutely no excuses for not joining in, and I will be writing to letters. I will be writing letters to those of you who don't, I can see. Trust me, I can make a point. Now, one of the most exciting things and profound things about tonight is we are delighted, truly delighted to say that joining us this evening is His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales. There's an email arriving in just a moment, and once His Royal Highness has arrived along with his guest, Chief Rabbi, the Israeli Ambassador Mark Regev, Member of Parliament David Lidington, and Natan Shemansky, the national anthems will begin. And to make sure at least some of us are in tune, we'll be accompanied tonight by one of Israel's finest and greatest sopranos, Olga Senderskaya, with the Gilad Efrat Ensemble.